Almost there. Now try the keypad. That's the seven bells. Time to move. Head for the roof. blight us out of their misery.
Keep your distance. They can smell normal people coming. And I bet to those bastards we smell like the best rare steak you ever had.
Misery. No dying on my watch!
I heard the chatter on the radio. Sounded like a bad one. And now the ravens have fled, just like Dee foretold. Don't waste your look. I know you won't believe this, but I hate to say I told you so. I understand. You want to get out, to run away and never look back. But it's not that simple. Look on the bright side. You're still here, a survivor. And I'm not going anywhere. No matter how bad it gets. But make no mistake, it will get worse. Dee said the blight will only end when a cleansing fire of black angels sweeps over the world. We all used to think he meant the ravens of Dee, bloody idiots that we were. But no, he means something much worse. Oh, shite, you need to refuel that generator. I think it's time you went to see Vikram. Vikram runs the Shoreditch petrol station at the top of Brick Lane. Him and his family live in the flat above. You can't miss it. He's shut himself in there and been trading fuel to survivors. You might have to breach his perimeter, but once you're through, just tell him the prepper sent you.
Thank you.
You should see a park coming up ahead. The petrol station's just past there. Mind your step. Someone's laid down traps for the infected, which is smart, but they'll get you just as easily. Be careful.
Thank you. Please, come in, come in. You're safe here. Do you bring news? You've been gone so long. No, no. Don't cry. It's not your fault, son. Who are you? Where's my son?
Can you come up, please?
I'm coming, child. I'm coming. Now, be a good boy. Help your mother. Be quick. She needs those antibiotics. Don't forget your key. You have nothing to fear.
Hold up. Where's the fuel? Is he serious? Fuel for antibiotics? Oh, Christ! He's sending you to die! Thank you.
Thank you.